I've been looking for that.
I'm very glad I happened to be in the way.
Holy shit.
Am I addressing the White Queen?
Well, yes. If you can call that addressing. It's not my notion of the thing at all.
If Your Majesty will only tell me the right way to begin, I'll do it as well as I can. May I help you put your shawl on straight for you?
Please. It's out of temper. I think it's in a snit. It's peevish. It's having a fit. I've pinned it here. I've pinned it there. There's no pleasing it.
Well, you look better now. But really, you should have a lady's maid.
I'll take you with pleasure. Tuppence a week and jam every other day.
I don't want you to hire me, and I don't care for jam.
Why? It's very good jam.
Well, I don't want any today, at any rate.
Well, you couldn't have it even if you did want it. The rule is, jam tomorrow, jam yesterday, but never jam today.
It must come sometimes to jam today.
Well, no, it can't. It's jam every other day. Today isn't any other day, you know. Jam tomorrow, jam yesterday, but never ever jam today. I said, jam tomorrow, jam yesterday, but never ever jam today. You can wish as you want, you can watch as you wish, still you better hear me say. Jam tomorrow, jam yesterday, but never ever jam today.
Of living backwards. It makes everyone a little giddy at first. Oh! My finger's bleeding! Oh!
How did that happen? Have you stuck your finger?
Well, I haven't stuck it yet, but I soon shall.
Huh? Oh! Well, when do you expect to do it?
Well, when I fasten my shawl again, the brooch will come undone directly.
Be careful, you're holding it wrong.
You see, that accounts for the bleeding. Now you understand the way things happen here.
How old are you?
7 1/2 exactly.
I'm just 101.
I can't believe that.
You can't.
I hope your finger's better now.
Better. Much better.